Good morning, dear children. Come back to geography second chapter. Today we are going to see the remaining part of the topic natural vegetation and wildlife. In previous class we have studied what is biosphere, what is ecosystem. So today we are going to see the uses of plants. Plants provide us with timber, give shelter to animals, produce oxygen we breathe, protects soil, so essential for growing crops, acts as shelter belts. Shelter belts here means in coastal regions and dry regions, rows of trees are planted to check the wind movement to protect soil cover. Helps in storage of underground water, give us fruits, nuts, latex. Latex is a milky fluid found in many plants. The latex of rubber tree is a source of natural rubber. Turpentine oil, gum, medicinal plants, and also the paper that is so essential for your studies. So in this way there are many more uses of plants. Wildlife includes animals, birds, insects, as well as the aquatic life forms. They provide us milk, meat, hides and wool. Hides here means animal skin. Insects like bees provide us honey, help in pollination of flowers, and have an important role to play as decomposers in the ecosystem. So pollination is the act of transferring pollen grains from the male part of the flower anther to the female part of the flower stigma. Once pollination occurs, the fertilized flowers produce seeds which enable the associated plant to reproduce and form fruits. Then the birds feed on insects and acts as decomposer as well. Here a decomposer is an organism that decomposes or breaks down organic material such as the remains of the dead organisms. So vulture is a kind of bird which is having ability to feed on dead livestock, is a scavenger and considered a vital cleanser of the environment. So animals, big or small, all are integral to maintaining balance in the ecosystem. Thank you.